Good everybody. I have a special treat for you today. I got a unit back that is fresh, and it brings up a point that I've been wanting to talk about for a long time. As you know, this year is going to be a lot of helpful tips for you, not so much me. This customer, I've actually known him for a while. He's a good friend of mine, and he has a fresh unit here. The problem we're having with this today is something I'm stressing for the dyno guys and the torque converter setup that you're using. The customer actually knew what he did wrong, and it was okay, you know, no muss, no fuss. What we're talking about today is single clutch versus triple disc. And what has happened here today, and I saved the pan mess just to show you, our customer has tried to run a wide open lockup and tune for that on the dyno with a single disc converter. Can't do that, and I'll explain why here. This is a cutout of a Corvette OEM converter. It's a stamped steel back. It really doesn't matter if it's billet or not. This is your lockup clutch. Okay, this is an OEM one. The single discs are a bit bigger. However, this is all that lockup is, okay? Clutch pushing on this. And why this is important is tuning lockup at wide open throttle on a dyno, or even tuning it on the road or whatever, however you're doing it, this cannot hold that. These are not meant to lock up at wide open throttle. Single discs, just to reiterate, are not set up to lock up at wide open. Triples are. You can do whatever you want with a triple disc. It'll take it, because now you have three of these on three plates, and it cannot slip, and it can take the abuse that hit has. Billet backing, naturally it would be a lot thicker than this, as you guys know. At a certain power level, usually above 500 wheel horsepower, this, when lockup applies, it will start ballooning out this backing. As you balloon, instead of having all this clutch apply, which is what you want, it'll get less and less and less, till eventually you just have the middle applying, and thereby losing almost all of the holding power. Then you slip, this thing shreds, and you go down. Back to why this can't be done on the dyno. It's not cut out for that. And this is what happens. It will literally chew it up and spit it out. This pan is painted with lockup clutch, and the unit's already been gone through. You know, there's no damage. It usually won't hurt your transmission on something like that. But just to iterate to you guys, if you're tuning for lockup at wide open throttle, you can't do it with any single disc converter out there, period. Just can't handle it. If you're doing it with a triple disc, yes, you can. You can tune for wide open lockup. I encourage you to do it. That's what the triple disc is made for. The only thing that you can't do with a triple disc or any converter is have it locked up through the shifts. You will snap the bell off the transmission or shatter the output shaft, or you'll find the weakest link. Anyway, I just wanted to iterate that quick fact, and just to go over it again, single, do not tune for wide open lockup. It's not possible. You can't do it. Please be smart about it. Triple disc, if that's something you're doing, and you want to lock it up at the top of third at wide open, or the top of fourth or something like that, maybe you'll gain a little ET. I've never really found too many instances where it was beneficial, but with a triple you can do that. Anyway guys, I wanted to show you a little carnage and give you some helpful advice. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching.